Welcome back to South Park, the Fractured Butthole. Can apparently use the time pause, so let's do that. And that gives me access to this, I guess. It kind of looks like a job for the sand blaster. The butt blaster.
Tool set's got what you need. We did it.
Cat is out. Well, I wonder if it's alive. So what do we do here? Good question. Can we do something here? Guess this would be the only one that would make sense. Time to fart in his face.
Brilliant detective work, butthole.
Okay, what is this? Skeleton key, okay? I guess that's it for that.
Some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
Let's try and buy some of this. I don't know what I need it for, but
okay.
Let's save.
Feeling about this place.
Yeah, Shub-Niggurath, Black Goat of the Woods. Blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Yeah, Shub-Niggurath, Black Goat of 1,000 morbid young. Draw down the moon and extinguish the sun. All right, let him go.
No!
Sir? Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African-Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shub-Niggurath is an outer god, kids, who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist, too.
Oh, fuck. Was he really? Like how racist? Really, really?
Yo, it's my homeboy! Get me the fuck up out of here! These niggas completely cracked!
Let's end it!
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this.
Okay. Who do we want here? Take tool shed. Don't really like Tupperware that much. Prick. Let's keep human kite. Yeah.
We have to stop them.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Oh, fucking hell no. Ow!
Dang.
Oh, shit.
No! The All Mother can't stand white meat.
It's a gross thing.
We need to move.
The All Mother demands black flesh.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch. luck next time.
Your death will please Subnigara.
Yeah. Go fuck yourself.
You need to get out of that area.
Go, butthole.
Let's use the butthole.
That's going to leave some scars.
Time to show off my tool set. Touch.
Hey, you got anything to eat in that tool belt?
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter.
Yeah, I need to get out of here, definitely.
Gotcha.
My turn.
Oh, he can't get out. Dang, maybe here.
I am out of fuck tickets.
Consider them pulverized.
Nope.
Kill the unbeliever! Bow down before Shub-Niggurath, thug. My robe reeks of vomit and incense.
Wonder if I'll manage to get out.
Yeah, that's this.
Who is it? It's okay.
Get in there, new kid.
Ow! I give my blood for Shub-Niggurath.
Time to DIY some justice. Here.
Yeah, yeah. Spare your servant. Slay your enemies. Oh.
Damn. Was it? Okay.
Damn, he fucked you up with them laser eyes. My keel. God damn it, they hit me on my keel.
Hey, maybe we can extinguish the sun before I bleed out.
Nice.
Here I go.
Okay,
Omega Crunch Extra. Now that was a punching.
That's not good. So is he just out?
On the ground. No, I will not let you bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
We need him.
Yeah, skip his turn.
Kill the heretics.
Get out of here. That's kind of bad.
Bloodlord's really giving him shit.
Well, this turn blows.
Yeah.
Damn. Need to get out of there. I might actually die this time. Turn.
Let's go.
Oh, he can come out. That's at least something.
Kill it, please. Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
Oh yes, good, good.
Got you covered. Thanks, dude.
Ooh. Definitely do think I need to get him up again.
That sucks for you. Here we go.
Let's go here and then get.
Now soar, soar! Oh wait, you can't even fly. Here we go again. Let's get this over with.
Turn. That's how a drill works.
Let's do this.
They're drills that shoot lasers. They're totally believable and cool. You got this, butthole.
Let's heal. Lost health by that. Okay, that's good. What is he doing now? Okay, now I need to get away from there.
You better move your asses.
Eh, you're not getting a turn.
You didn't deserve that turn anyway.
Oh, I can only move up here. Kinda sucks.
Toolshed standing by to deliver a second lasering if needed.
I've had it with this shit.
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
You bear the black goat's mark now!
At least I can get tool shit out.
Screwdrivers of death!
Yeah. That's cool, I guess. You have the power of wearing a well-equipped tool belt.
Fuck him up, new kid!
I still can't get out of here.
Ow. New kid, I like the way you punch.
Might miss out three guys here. Hey,
Ouch for you, dude.
My suffering will end soon enough.
chance of Wrath of Kite. I like our odds. It's my fucking turn, yeah.
Oh. This is really bad.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Okay, I need to find...
You guys want to grab some brewskis after this? Maybe catch the game?
You read my mind!
Go nuts, new kid.
I will. I think I have to shove him into that.
It is I, Super Craig.
Area.
Shove Niggeroth! Give me the strength to carry on!
Where's Human Kite? Oh, he's here. Can't really move anywhere.
Notch lasering, dude.
I wait patiently to serve the darkness.
Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be? Laser drills! The only problem with laser drills is you have to recharge them every 20 minutes. Buttlord wrecked him!
You guys go ahead and draw down the moon and sun without me. Gap!
From whence you came!
Don't puke on me.
Enemy down! Time to work!
Okay, tool shed.
Double screw! Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
Can't get out of here.
Taking care of business, Buttlord.
Hey, maybe we can extinguish the sun before I bleed out.
Damn.
Time to get nailed, assholes. This. Boom, nailed it.
Sure. If it will help anything.
You didn't deserve that turn anyway.
It won't. Okay, what we do here is
somebody wake me when it's my turn. People. You guys drag me into this, and I'm always the one having to save your butt. Locking in. Phew.
I can't get past them. It did.
On the ground!
You about to get some out of God dick up your ass!
Why do I even play with you guys?
Only one guy alive. Oh, how to do this?
That's how you bring the pain.
Christian is here. Will I? Oh, I won't. Means. Oh, that's not the guy I want to revive.
Thanks. I'll remember this the next time I want to flip you off. I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon. I saw that coming.
We're so dead.
Kiss your turn goodbye.
If I could only get my ultimate.
Get up, new kid. Beat them without you.
Dang.
Let's go, open the gate. Guys, if this takes much longer, I might need a short snack break.
Crap.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make some changes to this team, I think.
Mosquito.
And Professor Chaos. And Water Treak. No? Captain Diabetes, maybe.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Oh, fucking hell no! Ow!
Oh, shit! No! The All-Mother can't stand white meat!
So every time the second attack he does, he takes damage from it, definitely.
Captain Guy Baby said, run like hell!
The All Mother demands black flesh!
This attack would kill me.
You thugs have no respect for the band!
Leave our friend alone, fiend!
Kill the unbelievers!
There! Well struck, combatant, but diabetes will prevail!
Going for blood, guys! Grand spot!
Ow!
You always thought mosquitoes were pretty neat. I'm counting on you, partner!
The heretic has cursed me!
Diabetes time! These guys are no match for us! Prepare to suffer, fools! More chaos!
Ow!
And the forces of chaos claim another victim!
Your death will please Subdigera!
Quit it!
Professor Chaos won't get out of that.
Hey, maybe we can extinguish the sun before I bleed out.
You really should swap your mouth tube thing down with alcohol between meals.
So we let him go here?
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Yeah, yeah. Spare your servants. Play your enemies, old black
boy.
Oh, that gross bitch just fucking ovulated. Taking a blood sample now. What the hell is happening? This is scary.
Yeah, let's just use this.
Hear the wind beneath my mosquito wings.
Chaos is coming for you.
You would sacrifice one of these guys?
Okay, 250 for cement work, 350 for murder. Get the kids now?
So we can't hit here.
Damn you!
My turn.
Does he have any knock? I think this is a knockback attack.
Sugar!
It's not.
And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
That actually worked.
Get down! Get down!
No! I will not let you bring harm to the goat with 1,000 young! I'm here to protect thee, my queen!
Captain Diabetes said, run like hell!
Good.
Shit! Your attack only fueled my rage!
My robes reek of vomit and incense. Hey, yo!
Hey!
Spread the itch.
Striking a blow for justice. I love it. Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Can't get out, dang.
Prepare to strike.
He definitely can't get out of here.
Feel the power of diabetes.
It's like the bad guys bounce right off you.
Kill the heretic.
Okay, can we knock him back?
Nine and ten. Always happy to lend
my
intelligence
to the cause. Oh, why do I forget Not that much room, though.
Why do you test me?
At least I can get out of here. Don't want to do that.
Suffering will end soon enough.
Can't get out of here. Can I? No. Well, at least I can do this.
Go forth, minion.
Lo que quiera. ¿Qué se supone que debo hacer ahora?
I can't really do anything. I can have skip the turn. It's almost dead, actually. I don't know how that happened, but...
Kneel before, obey your dark master!
Not even a citronella candle will save you now!
Here
giant's coming right for us.
Hey, Felix, want to see my Hammer of Chaos?
Nah.
Quiero luchar.
That's some nice superheroing. One, two, three. Great play for Dynamite. I don't know how you do it, Captain. We should hang out more often. I'd love to show you. Well, sure, you can be my Admiral Anarchy. Oh, geez.
I'm actually not sure what it's gonna do this turn because I don't see any red fields. Oh, I guess just those. Oh, and there it goes. Level 9! Epic slot.
There's a certain intel we have that we can't share with you. You know, it's classified.
That's because we've been tricked. Ah, fuck. The new kid played us, Freedom Pals. Wanting to join our side was a ruse.
What? Yeah, the new kid kinda totally fucked you guys over, sorry.
They followed our lead to the police station and now intend to get a $100 reward for that missing cat.
Well, all is fair in love and war, Freedom Pussies. I love when you call them Freedom Pussies.
You assholes! We're the ones that stopped the police chief's evil plan! We deserve that $100 reward!
Oh yeah? Just try and take it from us!
We will! Civil War 3, it's going down! That's it, new
Damn.
Kid! We're gonna rip you apart!
No, Mysterion! We won't fight the new kid. They will.
Alright, new kid. Time to die!
Let's get this little shit!
What? Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with the next one very soon.